In this video, I make a cashew raisin lemon peel cake. I have already prepared the right amount of ingredients. Here is the raisin, candied lemon peel, and cashew next to each other. I cut the cashew into small pieces. Here you see a cashew nut up close. I put the cashew pieces into the bowl with the whole wheat bread flour. Add the candied lemon peel. Add the raisin into the bowl. Add baking powder. Add olive oil and drinking water. I crack and beat an egg. I pour the egg into the bowl with the other ingredients. I mix everything together till it can be held by hand. I spread flour on the table to make the table less sticky for the dough. I take the dough out of the bowl on the wood surface. I fold the dough several times to get all ingredients evenly distributed. I put the dough on a stainless steel plate with a parchment paper. After 20 minutes over boiling water in a pot, the cake is done. I have let it cool down, so I can get them out without to burn myself. It doesn't stick at the bottom because of the parchment paper. I cut a piece out with a knife. The cashew raisin lemon peel cake is ready to be eaten. Guten Appetit! The cashew makes the whole wheat cake crunchy and gives something to bite on. The raisin and the candied lemon peel are adding sweetness and flavor. Thank you for watching and liking my video.